Okay, here we are, and as you see, I've killed every single one of them, and
to claim these lands. Victory!
Let's copy this satellite. Oh, what's going on? Oh, mission success. Huh. Nice. End of turn. The ocean clarity to upgrade. Sweet. We got a mine building here. Alrighty. Oh shit, that's a lot of buildings to do now. Chemist lab, city hall. Let's go with farms. Barracks, elves, camps. Some barracks would be good, but let's just go with city hall for now. Small hoof. Council chamber. Okay, we've got wall building here. And also, okay. Whew! Nice. Okay, let's nuke this thing. So this, and also this, and also this. Scuttle yard, oh well, I think it can be.
My lord, men, march!
Okay, I'm gonna leave those units here, and I will march with those units back because I need to retrain them. So I can't do this here. And I will start also here with town hall. Yep, taxing completely card. Okay. It should be good for the beginning. Nice.
My key.
Okay, march over here.
We march, my king! My lord.
Ah, shit. Okay, cavalry at
yes,
least.
An honor to serve, my
lord. Okay, should be fine.
Yes! An honor.
I will take general to disarm because I don't want this army to rebel. Okay, this army is ready to go. And what's going on over here? A lot of... that's a lot of... night goblins. There's another orcish army. And they are probably quite beaten. Okay, let me take that spy here. Yep. They are taking some losses slowly. Okay, how can I... go there. Okay, I can go this way, but I think I will be stuck. Or maybe not. Maybe I can go like that. I'm not really sure. Because the second route, it will be like crazy. Oh my god, no. Okay, we shall go like this.
We march toward enemies, move!
And I need some units here for defense.
Forward.
Just for now, let it be. What's going on here? It's okay. It's okay here, and it's okay here. There is one town here that I need also to secure because it's growing. And it will be same deadly as this town. Ah, I forgot about merchants. Oh, Sylvania is still okay. This city, general. What the hell? Part harvest? Oh shit. New mission. Oh yeah. Well, I can do this with this army. Just I need to retrain that army to full strength. Oh shoot. One unit of those. Hold on. I think I will combine them.
My lord.
At this point. I will combine them. I will retrain those and those. And I need two more units. One more unit only. Because there's a general coming from the north with an army. Okay, I guess I need some cavalry here. Or maybe not, because this is cavalry. This is cavalry, this is cavalry. And the general is cavalry. But still, we will take this heavy one.
Yes, my king. Yes. Set watches. We rest.
I could have you flayed alive for less.
Seriously? Okay, hold on.
You should fear us coming, my enemy! They did. A flashing victory! They must fear us now!
Okay. Okay.
An order!
This border is Nurgle. Alright. Okay, where's my army from Kislev here?
You shall not relent, ever!
Oh shit. They are gone. Or something.
My king. Moving quietly. Moving into position.
Whoa!
Very good, lord.
Okay. This looks deadly. Night Goblin Halls.
Hands off me, chopper!
Here's a big scumbag!
No path leads this way, my king.
Your will shall be obeyed!
I shall proceed there still.
Move out!
Playing with Kislev at this point is... It's really fun because I need to defend dwarves against orcs and goblins. I need to defend myself against chaos from the north and against those city rebels that are growing stronger and stronger, and they are sending slowly armies. Oh wait, I forgot. There's also a town here. I forgot that this is a 1.4 version still. So there's a town here. I will build a fleet. Probably, and I will go and I will capture this because this is a good town. Okay, turn. Yeah, Darkenhof is in the hands of the Empire, but the Sylvania town is still quite dangerous. They probably lost because AI can't really handle good against crusades. So maybe that's why. A Leopard Company. Someone recruited them. Interesting.
Yes, my king. Continuing on.
Oh shit. Oh, holy shit. They've got a Dwarven Town from here. Because this was a Dwarven Town at the very beginning. Interesting. Major Palace. This could be a good thing to do. 5 turns, but this will be helpful. Public order, tax income, public health bonus. I shall do that. And this is here. Hold on, can I recruit? I can, okay. So, still go with this. City Hall here ready. Hold on, where is this town? Here. I think I can go economy with this one. Let's go with market. Grain exchange. And small hoof. Okay, also market. Nice. Done and done. Oh yeah. Some merchant. Come on, Empire, move your asses from this forest. What the hell you're doing there? Oh, seriously. Okay, this army is ready to go.
Your will,
with this general, of course.
Yes,
so yes, now they are going out and they are going for this town.
Stopping overnight, my
king. This army is going in. And I shall retrain them. Maybe I will take some additional units, because as you notice, the Halberdiers, they are okay, but their morale can go down really quickly in battle, and when this will happen, then your line is just completely destroyed. Let's start from elves, they are good. And those also, and those also. And even at what point Grudgebringers were retreating from the field. I mean the Grudgebringers from the right flank, because on the left flank Grudgebringers were in the shield wall formation, and on the right flank I forgot to do that, it was my mistake. And they were routing because of that. Clear, and here is clear also.
Yes.
I'm gonna scout.
Come scout
here.
Very good.
Here is okay. I'm going back.
Moving quietly.
Look at that black line over here. This night goblins. Okay, what to do here? Shall we kill the savage or Quarbos? I think we should do that.
I will make them fear you!
Because this will cripple their incoming invasions for sure. Without leaders, they will be unable to recruit savage orcs.
Edge off me, chopper!
So they will be forced only to recruit those orc boys and other units like that. Hold on, I'm gonna save now, because it was quite a while when I was saving last time. I will save for this. And let's go.
Leave your mercy behind, men!
Oh,
we shall
no.
Show them none!
We shall completely crush those... look how many generals is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 generals. But generals, they will be heavy. This will be like Black Orcs bodyguards and Black Orcs destroyers. Sorry. But the army is quite weakened at this point. Only big in numbers because of goblins. But those are only goblins, and not even an archer units, just a simple goblin units. Okay, let's go.
If the enemy show you mercy in battle, do not return!
And here we are. Oh, this will be a sweet place for Ice Mages and Cannon unit. Just over here. Or maybe, you know what, maybe he... Okay, it should be fine, because I need to place my Thunderers and Strahls somewhere in the middle. What's that? Oh, you know what, maybe the Dwarven unit on this flank. I mean on this side, and this unit spread up. Okay, it should be fine. Take them in group. Oh, come on, group. Okay. Cover. Oh, this terrain is messy because there's a peak here over here. And I can't place them here. Okay, we'll place them here for now. Maybe I will take them here, and later on I will swing them. Oh wait, I've got also this unit. Nice. Okay, general here. Ice mages. They are not my ice mages, but they are like Krem guard with some kind of wizard. I'll place them here. This is a very good unit and it will be really easy to use them in battle, and later on it's free. It's free retraining units, I can retrain them for free. Okay, here is Tom. You know what, I will do one thing. I'm gonna place my archers here. Or maybe even here. And I will use stakes. I can't. I'm not really sure if this is good against infantry. Because basically stakes are good against cavalry, but from the thing I noticed that they are somehow slowing, not super great, but somehow a bit only slowing the enemy units. So I want to use them for that. And also... here. Maybe I'll go a bit closer. It will be easier to react with them. Group. Okay. One Dwarven unit over here. Dwarves warriors. Okay. I can place them even as like this over here. Oh, I can't, because the terrain is messy. Okay, and this unit over here. Okay, let's look. It's good. Okay, to battle. So on this map we will be without reinforcements because this map is messy and they are there. They will be unable to get to the... let's just say they are stuck there because only this unit is moving and this unit is this little blue thing over here. And those units, they are stuck over there and they will be stuck for the entire battle. Take archers for now here and a sub and cannons fire through. Come on, reload faster. And open fire. Come on, aim. Come on, you lazy bastards. There you go. Okay, sweet. We need to be ready. Okay, go. Ice majors, disable and go back. Cannons hold fire. And speed wall for the fatherland. Shield wall. There's a shield wall over here. Left flank. Okay, but shield wall. Only one needs a goblins here. Okay, cavalry, time to go. Cannons on fire. One of the enemy general is down. My cavalrys are going down. This is not good. Come on, cavalry, go faster. Look at this. Come on, Warbass. Okay, we're gonna do something like this then. Let's go slowly. Approach them slowly. Here we go. Got this flank. Okay, let's drop them down. Bear cavalry, charge!
Oh,
Holy shit. Go, go. Look at that brave orc. Holy shit. And it's clear here. All of their generals are dead at this point. On the line here. And it's done. Also, look at the map over there on the horizon. See? They are just completely stuck on this map. Catch them? Oh, yes, we can. Ragnar Wolverson are almost at their back. Beautiful. Hawking them with their axes. And here goes the bear cavalry. They can kill them. They are still in the range, but I'm not really sure. I think not. What the hell? There's someone. There's one unit here. Seriously? Oh no! He's a fighting with a. He's a fighting with a thunderer, so it's unfair. I'm gonna take one dwarven unit here. It's a bit of silly because seriously, this unit just like three dwarves just can shoot that one orc. Just serious. Game mechanics in this game sometimes. Well, now they are firing, but again they are in melee. That's a good axe in your back. Done. Oh shit, I've lost some people's. Probably halberdiers. Yeah. Still good, there's a lot of healed units. Ice Mage skills. Oh, only 160 this time. Because the orcs are quite mobile. My gosh. That's why. Where's the cannon? Grudgebringer cannon. 29. Not bad, I guess. 139 for check-ins. This is a unit of mounted gunners. This one. Okay. Once again, dwarves are saved by Kislev. Oh, sweet, we've got some green skins. Okay, can we go? Harder generals are found. Look at, there's another one. Death animation for the generals.
They deserved nothing less than death! An order!
So basically I was fighting for them and they were, the dwarves, they were drinking their beers.
Sire, moving into position.
Standing on the high moving mountains, quietly. Unable to enter the moving field. Oh shit, the goblins are here.
Very good, Lord.
This is a tricky because I don't want to risk marching with my one army against their three. Oh shit, three armies. I was thinking about two, but three at this point. They are weak with morale, but they are really crazy when their numbers, when they can outnumber you. Then the morale of your own troops will go to dust in seconds.
I'll rip your shogging arms.
Holy
off.
Shit, they've got even the Lockroba. Whoa, and squeak hoppers.
Oh, nice.
I think the dwarves, they will be fine if they will be still in this. If they will be sitting here, let's just say like that. I'm gonna go quick to Kislev.
Get marching. Okay.
I will retrain them. I will keep that scout always somewhere near here.
Until morning.
If they will be in big troubles against those three armies, then I will go and help them no matter what. Even if I will lose, I need to help them still. Okay, what time is it? Shit. Okay, I need to end somewhere here. And this army is still.
An honor to serve, my lord.
Alrighty, so I will be ending session here. And I don't know when I will do the next time the Call of Warhammerish session. And this will be for any kind of Warhammerish sessions. So also for the other campaigns, because I'm taking a slowly break from this. And I can't force myself to play something that not really bored, but let's just say I want to take a break from this. If I'm doing something over and over again and I'm doing let's plays on the Call of Warhammer for about 6 months now, almost from the beginning of this new year, so let's just say this can take like maybe 2 weeks, maybe a month, I don't know. It need to tick in me again. The need for playing this game. Also, I'm thinking about playing other games. I'm thinking about buying Max Payne just to test, because I need some kind of shooter, I guess. And Dead Space, it's not really a shooter, it's just a survival horror game. Maybe I will also continue Dead Space a bit. Maybe few parts or something. I'm not really into kind of those games. I like strategy games and I like RPG games most. I'm even playing Diablo and this is just a simple hack and slash game. Just to take a break from Total Wars games at this point. For sure I will be doing, I will be continuing the Napoleon, the Polish campaign. Somehow I can play this and I'm not bored with it. I don't know why. And I'm not really a person that likes games with guns, like guns and muskets and whatever it, Napoleon it is. But I like the cannon fire, and soon I will get my howitzer in my campaign and then I will fireball the sky and it will be a nice thing. Mm-hmm. My favorite song from this modification. This is from the with the fire and sword from the movie with fire and sword. Okay, peoples. take care for now, stay strong, and see you next time. Take care.
Ojczej taki stoi, co sywa rybonka, sporo dalos meni. Сподобалось мені твоя дівчинонька, сподобалось мені, сподобалось мені твоя дівчинонька.